right along today. We took a tractor trailer out of here yesterday, took one out of that pile today. We got the rest of these logs to saw up. Already saw probably half of them up this morning. And the neighbor up here, the lady that neighbors this property, has a sycamore tree right there. And she's wanting me to cut down and get rid of. I'm gonna go look at it. If I can get it down safe, we'll cut it. And I'll put the GoPro on my helmet and you guys can watch. So let's go up here and look at it. Well, it turns out I think we can cut it. I'm gonna take this popper out first and I'm gonna try to tie a cable into that tree just in case. But I'm gonna follow him right out through here. I'm gonna jump on the dozer and move it. Top out not quick. afraid of that. Trace your blade back. Oh, I just used your blade.
Good job.
That ended up being a big tree. Yep. We'll get this topped up and we'll get them laid out with the rest of them. We got them down. Well, the one they wanted down, I had to cut the poplar so I could follow that one. Got them up the log pile. I'm going to get back to measuring up logs and sawing them up.